nerd.
Well, I have the one with a dude, so once my guy gets up to... You can probably take him in about 10%. Actually, take him now, Dave. Amethyst is pretty high.
That was a problem, too.
Hey, Craig, if you're in Shadow Priest, we wouldn't like that. I'm just tranking. Stay there.
Well, he stopped it.
Drop off you,
Dave. Sorry, fracture. Good.
First on the boss. Get Swift up. Somebody pick him up, please. Thank you. Get to your spots. Guys, don't let the tanks die.
No, I mean, I don't ever get hit by the stuff. I dodge all the combos, but they still hit me hard afterwards. I won't get any debuffs, but they'll hit me.
Oh, it's those debuffs. That's the reason you take a huge amount of damage then if you get a debuff.
Yeah, but I mean, I wasn't getting the debuff, and I still... They hit hard after the combos, regardless.
Well, that just explains what I was seeing with Dave then. He must have been getting some debuffs and then getting really slammed.
Yeah, because he was lagging.
Trying to give you guys a little bit more room here.
Beware.
Oh. Oh my god. Let him get it off before he runs. Shit balls. Oh goody.
6 yards apart. Resonance coming in 6.
Yep, see, here it comes.
Velocity coming soon.
Dave, you gotta block this first one.
Beware.
There it is, good.
Do the bubble.
Alright, get out. Wisp, chiz, and hold.
One.
Yeah, run the fuck away.
Giggly back up. Let's get heroism once we get through. Kill that ad.
When the four comes up, you're stacking on star. Hold it together. It's coming up now. Everybody get ready to get in. Stack on star. We're going to nuke these ads down.
Beware.
Heroism.
Beware.
So I'll leave here and pretend that we didn't just wipe them.
Beware.
It's a real bugger. I'm sitting there trying to explain some pretty complex statistical stuff because, as you know, I'm a statistician, right?
Beware.
Thanks, Swift.
Guys, stand too close to this boss.
Well, no, what happens is Swift sometimes moves a little closer to